beanstalk. Jack and his mother were very poor. All they had was one cow. One day, Jack's mother said, "Go and sell our cow and bring the money back to me." Jack took the cow away to sell. On the way, he met a man who wanted to buy the cow. "I have no money," said the man, "but I will give you 5 magic beans for your cow." "All right," said Jack, and he gave the man his cow. Jack took the beans back to his mother. She was very angry. "These beans are no good to us," she said, and she threw the beans out of the window. The next day, when Jack woke up, he saw a giant beanstalk outside his window. "I want to climb to the top," said Jack. Jack started to climb the beanstalk. "No, Jack, no," said Jack's mother. But Jack climbed up and up and up to the very top of the beanstalk. Jack saw a giant castle with a giant door. When he opened the door, he saw a giant woman. "Look out," said the woman. "My husband is coming. He will eat you up." "Fee, fee, too, fum. Watch out, everyone. Here I come," roared the giant. "You must hide," said the woman, and she hid Jack in a cupboard. The giant came in and sat down at the table with some giant bags of money. He started to count his money. Jack watched him from inside the cupboard. Soon the giant fell asleep. Jack came out of the cupboard and took all the money. Then he climbed down the beanstalk and gave the money to his mother. Not long after, Jack wanted to climb the beanstalk again. "No, Jack, no," said his mother. But Jack said, "I must." Jack saw the giant woman again. "Look out," she said. "My husband is angry because his money has been stolen." "Fee, fee, too, fum. Watch out, everyone. Here I come," roared the giant. "You must hide in the cupboard," said the woman. The giant came in and sat down at the table. He had with a magic hand, the magic hand laid golden eggs. Very soon, the giant fell asleep. Jack came out of the cupboard and took the hand. Then he climbed down the beanstalk. The next day, Jack climbed the beanstalk again. At the top of the beanstalk, Jack saw the giant woman. "Look out," said the woman. "My husband is angry because his hen and his money have been stolen." "Fee, fee, too, fum. Watch out, everyone. Here I come," roared the giant. "You must hide in the cupboard again," said the woman. The giant came in with a magic harp. He sat down at the table and the harp started to play. Soon the giant fell asleep. Jack came out of the cupboard and took the harp. Then he started to climb down the beanstalk. "Run away," said the woman. "The giant is behind you." Jack climbed down the beanstalk with the angry giant behind him. When Jack was at the bottom, his mother cut down the beanstalk, crash, and that was the end of the giant. Now Jack and his mother were not poor, and they lived happily ever after.